there. I'm Liz with Nebraska Dog Trainers, and my new friend here is Penny. Penny is an 8-month-old golden doodle, and her family brings her to us for our 2-week board and train program to work on a few key things. First, we need to work on some impulse control, especially around food. She likes to counter surf and steal food. Second, we need to work on some leash manners. It's hard to take her on a walk right now. And lastly, we need to work on just some overall obedience, especially while out in public. Hopefully, we want to get her to the point that she can do therapy dog work. So we're going to work on all of that, but to start off, let's just see what she knows so far. Penny, here. Here, Penny.
Good job.
Good.
Oh, that was close.
Good job.
Good. Good girl.
Penny, here.
Good. Can you sit? Very nice. Down. Can you down? Down. Oh, so close. Down. Okay. Penny, can you bed? Bed. Oh, good try. Bed. Okay. All right, Penny. Good girl.
Good girl.
Can you heel? Penny, heel. Heel. Oops. Where are we going? Heel. Oh, so close right here. Heel. Heel. Right here. Heel.
Oh, so close. So close. All right. So that's where we're starting off with Penny. Stay tuned to see where we end up. All right, let's go.